Ready to ride?
One day we will be on the move again. That is good. Change is necessary.
There's some kind of tower beating down on a lake.
That's a pneumatic displacement tower. The noise alone is enough to displace you, so stay sharp. You'll have to climb it and find a way to increase the pressure until it falls apart like a cheap bookcase. Seriously though, be careful. Those sumps can disrupt a lot more than your concentration.
I don't think he'll be happy with us either.
No, but she's just painting a big target on every place she goes to now. Vespa following her while she tries to protect her black market? Greedy, stupid.
It'll be expensive. Anti-air turrets. It'll be expensive for the RDA.
That's right. And Mercer doesn't like expensive.
Kaylan, what can you tell me about the base?
Okay, so, it's a gas extraction and processing facility. You'll need to find a way down to the injectors.
Thank you. What can you tell me about the base?
Okay, so, it's a gas extraction and processing facility. You'll need to find a way down to the injectors.
Anti-air turrets.
Here.
This place is big. Do you know where the injectors are?
Those are underground in the gas mines. There should be an elevator or a shaft or something.
Well, you just keep talking, don't you? When are they gonna get it? This is ours now.
Okay, I'm in.
Fight well, and join us in victory.
Taylan, tell me about those injectors.
They pump fluid into the ground to extract natural gas. The gas is bad news, so sabotage the pump before the injector, okay? They reset though, so you've got to do that.
That sounds neat, but we're in a battle here.
Oh, sorry. I forget sometimes sitting here. by the radio.
The injectors are down, Taylan.
You can follow the pipes to processing, and then, what is it? The fluid production unit, yeah! They've nicknamed it the tick!
Alma, I'm heading deeper into the base now.
Just be careful. I'm sure they didn't send all their troops out here.
What's happening out there?
I think we surprised the RDA. They never thought we'd work together with a Nazi like this. There sure are a lot of RDA, though.
Thank you.
They're putting up a serious fight now.
Is it bad?
It's chaotic. I'm no general, but I think fighting both human and Nazi is confusing them. I think we should... Sonic! Snipers!
Alma? Hello? Are you okay?
I'm sorry. We're okay. Close call. Let me know if you see any sign of Harding.
Headed to processing.
That's where they will process the natural gas into chemicals for extraction fluid production. There'll be a lot of pressure in those pipes. How does Alma call it? An achy heel?
Achilles heel. A weak spot. I have my friends, ancestors, and AWA. The pipes! Let's see how they burst. Poison in the air. Must be careful. I destroyed all the pipes.
Only production left, but that will be really well defended.
Here.
Remember, she's dangerous.
They're locking down the base. How is it out there?
The RDA's brought in air support. I need to go.
I need to cut the power to this door somehow.
I should have put a bullet in you back in tab. Mercer always gave you too much credit.
Harding, pull back! Now! Your little black market has brought the blues to our doorstep.
I had it under control.
You lost my facility. Burn with it if you wish. Otherwise, the last chopper leaves in 3 minutes.
Your sister died quickly. You won't be as lucky.
Harding angered the wrong clan. Alma, Mercer called Harding. He's furious at her for drawing the Zeswa here. He made her pull back.
Well, that's excellent. The more they fight each other, the better. It's chaotic out here as well. The RDA are getting desperate.
Do you think we'll win?
If you can just make them abandon the facility, yes. I'm sure of it.
This terminal is really acting up. don't know, but this thing just dumped out a bunch of data. Priya?
Send it through, and I'll add it to the pile. There's so much to analyze.
There we go. I'm almost at production.
Pressure.
show these blues the benefits of profit, like always.
Don't stand a chance. I almost feel sorry for him.
Oh, wait. No, I don't.